Are you getting Firestick Error P-1014? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the Firestick device. Sometimes a simple restart can resolve the issue. Restart your Firestick by powering it off, unplugging the power cord for 30 seconds, and then plugging it back in and turning it on. Method 2. Check your connection. Ensure that your internet connection is stable and strong enough to support streaming. If your connection is weak, it can cause the error 404. You can check your internet speed using websites like speedtest.net from your mobile or PC. You can also run a speed test from Fire Stick. Open settings from Fire TV Stick Home. Now, select Network. Next, select your preferred Wi-Fi network and press the play or pause button on your remote. Now, run a speed test and ensure high-speed internet connectivity. Method 3. Restart the router. The next thing you can do is restart your router or modem. Turn off the router, wait for 30 seconds, and then turn it back on. This can help resolve any temporary issues with the router. Method 4. Disable your VPN. If you are using a VPN, disable it temporarily to see if it resolves the issue. VPNs can sometimes interfere with streaming services. Method 5. Update the Firestick device. Update your Firestick to the latest version. This can resolve any bugs or compatibility issues that might be causing the error. Go to Settings and select My Fire TV and select About. Now check for updates on your Fire TV. After that, you can update your Fire TV to the latest version. Follow as shown. Once done, the issue might be resolved. And there you have it. The ways to fix Firestick Error P-1014. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.